I'm Rebecca Young. I live in Seattle, Washington. I work for Microsoft, and my job title is Principal Business Insights Manager.
Okay, my name is Onyinye Udoye from Lagos, Nigeria. I currently work for Microsoft as a Business Analytics Specialist, and I studied an MBA at Nexford with specialization in advanced AI and the future of automation. One of the things that attracted me to Microsoft, aside Microsoft being an accomplished global brand and having the opportunity to make impact globally, was the culture of the company. At Microsoft, we have what we call a growth mindset. And it starts with a belief that everyone can grow and develop, that potential is nurtured. So we need to be always learning and insatiably curious. So being part of a company that encourages learning while giving me the opportunity to contribute to its mission of empowering every person and every organization on the planet is a big attraction for me.
He's added great value for us in the first month. He's very collaborative. He asks great questions. He's contributed by sharing new ideas for some of our projects. He's also really impressing us with his ability to take ownership and reaching out to our stakeholders to do direct communication. He's been really open to feedback and is a pleasure to work with.
I've had a successful career in business analytics, but I believe it wouldn't have been successful if I didn't push myself to acquire more knowledge. At the early stage of my career, there's something I noticed in the various organizations I work with, and that was like a friction between what we call two groups, the business and technology. So we really notice that when business wants things done, technology pushes back, probably for some reasons, maybe they are short-staffed or they have a lot of things. So I asked myself, why don't these two groups see themselves as one and create something that will be a betterment for the entire organization? So that's why I decided to study an MBA to also have an insight from the business side on why they act the way they do. Maybe with that, I can be able to understand them better when they come for us to build solutions for them, because now I have an understanding from both business and tech side. I believe my MBA helped for me to get that because of some of the things I gained during my MBA. Aside increasing my confidence and learning global business, because the MBA actually helped me to learn about global business and the term globalization and localization, which are some of the words I've not heard before. So it really helped me in nailing my job at Microsoft.
Onyinye really stood out when we were hiring for this role because he did very well on our asynchronous online exam. So we do an exam through the Codility platform where we ask questions on SQL, Power BI, and a number of other areas, and he did very well there.
Well, why I choose the Advanced AI and Future of Automation specialization is because, I mean, that's where the world is heading now. Automation, automation, automation. You know, every organization is looking for ways to automate their processes. And of course, that comes with great value. So that's one of the reasons I chose that, and AI as well. Like everything we do now has AI embedded into it, from mobile phones to large organizations in every processes. I saw the benefits of my MBA almost immediately in my work and career because of the way the modules are structured. Because we worked on real world projects and business case studies that will give you practical skills that you can immediately apply in your workplace. So it was almost immediately. Some of the skills that I learned from my MBA that is helping me now is, one of them is my research skills. I really ramped up on my research skills because during the course of my MBA, we had to do a lot of research, you know, to be able to answer our assignments and do some of the case studies. The next one is stakeholder management and developing a culture consciousness. Because I recall one of the courses that I took, which is the foundational courses, is culture in a global business environment. So that's kind of awakening business cultures in me.
I would definitely hire other Nexford graduates. I've been really impressed with Onyinye's progress so far, and anyone with that experience level is really a good fit for us at Microsoft.
that would learn at Nexford again. And one of the first reasons is because of the way Nexford structures their courses. Their courses are something that are relevant today. Like, as you're learning, you can immediately implement it. And of course, gaining knowledge is something that I love doing. I'm sure, yes. So I would love to learn at Nexford again.